Hey guys, this is how to adjust the fuel air mixture on the TW-200. So this is a 2018. So what I have here is a marked flathead. So what I did is I put this all the way up in there. Let's see that. Okay, put it all the way. It's hard to see. Put it all the way up in there. Okay, now what I did is I tightened it all the way. I took and I tightened it all the way up until it was tight. And then I took a marker and marked it right there. So that way this is facing exactly 90 degrees this way. And then I backed it out. One, and then I did it again. Two, and then a quarter. Backed it out 2 1/4. And that's where it's at. So you'll see a little set screw down up underneath there, and that's how you do it.